This is a thumbnail that was really successful on one of my YouTube videos, but what's so cool, would you believe that this thumbnail is actually making me more money than my YouTube channel? I'm not monetized. This is just one of 5 digital product ideas I'm gonna show you in this video that you can create for super simple, that's out of the box and not watered down, that everybody else is doing, that you probably never thought of, that could start making you some income as soon as tomorrow. So if you stick around to the end of this video, not only am I gonna reveal these 5 hot digital product ideas that not many people know about that can get you off your 9-to-5 job and you can make money literally while you sleep, but I'm also gonna tell you how and where you can sell them. Cause like we all know, creating is one thing, but trying to sell it is a whole nother beast. So stick to the end. So let's dive right into it. Now the thumbnail I showed you in the beginning of this video, I'm not actually making money off the thumbnail itself. I'm actually making money off the presets that I used to create that thumbnail. Now, some time ago, I dropped a video on how you can make money with Amazon creating ebooks, and I used that thumbnail in the video. But what was crazy, I started to get a lot of click-through rate from that video, which is always good. But alongside that, in the comments, a lot of people were actually saying, yo, your thumbnail brought me here. And not only was the thumbnail good, it actually increased my watch time, so I'm thankful for that as well. But I got this light bulb idea. For me, I'm not real good at creating thumbnails. Nowadays, I just hire somebody else to do it. But when I first started out, I had to create and learn how to do it, and I had to do a lot of research. Now, this is where it gets super cool. When I used to create these templates for my thumbnail, I would save things like the presets on the colors, the fonts, and also the sizing and the formatting of it. So whenever I would sit down at my computer to create a new thumbnail, most of the work was already done. And if any of you guys can understand or relate and you're trying to market on YouTube, what works, we just keep on doing over and over. And that's basically how you grow your YouTube channel. So here's how I made money off of that thumbnail and how you can too, which is our first digital product idea. So using a software like Canva, all you have to do is go over to the share button and it's gonna pop open this window to where you can create a template link. And this is where the magic happens. You guys, you can actually monetize your thumbnails or even the presets or the fonts right here in Canva and sell it to people who really suck at creating thumbnails. And what's cool about this, your YouTube channel is actually broadcasting your work, because if they clicked it, it worked. So it kind of sells without you even promoting it right here on YouTube. And you can do the same thing for any other platform, but YouTube, of course, needs thumbnails, so that's what we're going to use in this tutorial. But once you click this template link, it's going to bring you over here. And once it buffers, all you have to do is just click on the button that says create template link. And just like that, you have a free link that you can promote and sell on YouTube to YouTubers or any creators who don't know how to create thumbnails. Once your customers make a purchase, they're going to be redirected inside Canva to where they can change anything they want. So if they don't like the background, they can change it. If they want to change the colors on the text, they can. If they want to change the fonts or anything on here, they can actually change. And another thing, they can actually take out your entire picture like so and add their own. Or for example, if they just want to just take out part of your picture, they can do that. And also inside Canva, if you click on edit image, the customer is also going to be able to remove the background or add some cool effects if the picture that you're using in your thumbnail is something they can use in their brand. But another cool thing about this, it can actually grab stuff like so. You click on magic grab and then it's going to buffer for a moment, and then you're going to see some things highlight to where I could take this out or take this out. So for example, let's say I just want to remove myself. I can click that right there. It's going to grab me outside of the actual template, and then boom, just like that, I'm out of the entire picture. Now you can put out your own content to market and promote your thumbnail business right here on YouTube, where all your potential customers are already hanging out. Or you can also go on websites like Fiverr or Upwork and put your work there with a link for them to purchase. Or finally, you can just create your own simple website with a link to purchase and a button to buy. And on your website, have some images of your work and what they're purchasing and what it looks like, and actually make money selling thumbnails. Now, as a YouTuber and any other creator, man, we will pay top dollar for someone that creates high engaging click-through rated thumbnails because they actually save us a ton of time. And if we were to outsource them to a super professional, we're going to pay hundreds and even thousands of dollars. Okay, so that was digital product number five. But coming in at number four is a digital product idea that nobody talks about or thinks about, but I'm sure you've heard of it. And that's going to be Amazon. Now, before you guys start wondering, Amazon, hey, don't they sell regular products? I don't want to have to deal with shipping and handling. Or maybe you're thinking, oh no, I got to be an Amazon influencer and I got to go on social media and promote these products on Amazon. No. You don't have to do any of that. The cool thing about Amazon, or what you need to understand about digital products, it's actually things that you never have to touch. The entire transaction from lead to customer and their purchase is all handled automatically and digitally. So if you become an Amazon associate, you can actually just promote those products without even showing your face, sending people to those products. And when they make a purchase, you're going to get an actual commission and you don't even have to create any of the actual products. Let me show you an example. What you're looking at right now is one of the pages from one of my most popular ebooks I sell called 7 Steps to Quit Your Job This Year. In this book, I recommend a handful of books to help people with their mindset to get in the mentality of being successful. Now, right now, I do have an Amazon Associates account, an influencer account, and more. But when I first created this ebook, I didn't have either. I wasn't even on social media. But in this ebook, only with my basic Amazon Associate account that anyone can sign up for absolutely free. When people purchase this book and go check out these books I recommend, once they click on them inside the ebook, it's going to redirect them to Amazon, and Amazon does all the work for me. And that's what's so cool about this and why Amazon Associates is actually a digital product. You just got to think outside the box. Now, you could take this to another level and apply it to any niche that you're promoting or any audience that you speak to. It doesn't have to be motivational books. For example, if you like to cook, you can gather a list of recipes and ingredients needed to make whatever meal that you're talking about. You can even go as far as create them all inside a bundle, so when they go purchase them on Amazon, they're already grouped together and they can check out and purchase all the items at the same time instead of one by one. Also, what's cool when you're doing that, you're going to increase your cart value because people are purchasing multiple items at once instead of just one thing. Another thing is you won't have to create some big crazy website. You can do this inside of a simple Google Doc, or you can go in Canva and create a one pager, or you can just turn it into a full page website. But if you just want to be simple, all you just got to create is a simple Google Doc with your links, and when they click it, it's going to redirect them to your Amazon pages. I hope that you're getting some super value and I really got those wheels turning inside your head with digital products. If so, tell me what you like so far and drop them down in the comments. Now, let's dive right back into it and get to digital product number three. Digital product number three is something that we call listicles. Listicles are actually just a number of things that people can go check out pertaining to whatever they're interested based off your content and your niche. For example, if you scroll down to almost any one of my videos, you'll see I have a free list of 25 top paying affiliate programs amongst other things. If you click on that link, it's going to take you to a website to where I collect your email address. But after you opt in, you're going to get access to a free list of my best and the highest paying affiliate programs that have made me the most amount of money in affiliate marketing. Now, I give away this digital product for free just to build my email list, but you can charge a low ticket or a mid ticket price depending on what list that you're giving them and sell them and make money online. You'll be surprised at how many people don't want to actually search, but only want to go and check out the top recommended or highly suggested content or products of whatever you're recommending. This right here saves people a lot of time from watching content and YouTube videos to Google reviews and doing tons of research. If they trust you and your content and value your opinion, they're going to purchase that digital product just to skip a lot of time and go straight to what they're looking for. Hey, if you're looking for a proven affiliate program that will help you earn commissions so that you can leave your 9-to-5 job or just earn some extra income, but there's so much stuff out there, you don't know who to believe or what actually works. Well, I got you. All you have to do is just scroll down to my video YouTube description and look for the yellow dot that says free list of 25 top paying affiliate programs. Click the link, opt in on the page, then check your email and you'll see all the best and proven affiliate programs that I'm using that helped me make over $2 million since I started. Now let's get back to the video. Now, outside of telling people about my best and top paying affiliate programs, I've also created digital products like the best places to promote your affiliate links, but kind of ties into those people who are searching for the best programs. And once they choose, they want to know where they can promote it so they can start earning commissions. To top it all off, if you're going to sell that, you can actually sell that as an upsell or bundle both of those digital products together to increase your cart value and conversions. And these are super easy to create. You're not even creating the products. You're just directing people to things that you already know about that's going to save them a ton of time and a lot of the hassle. And like I said, you don't even have to create these digital products together. You can just take that list with those links and put them all in a Google Doc and bam, now you have a digital product. And this could literally take you anywhere from 15 minutes to 30 minutes. Now keep in mind, you guys, once you create these digital products, the cool thing about digital products is you only have to create them one time and they're going to make money for you over and over again. All you have to do is make sure on your end that you're consistently sending and feeding traffic to your digital products. But what if I told you that you don't even have to even create digital products and still make money from other people who've already created them for you? Well, that's actually possible. And I make a nice chunk of change by selling other people's stuff that I've rebranded and made my own. And it didn't take me any time. Right now, what you're looking at is the inside of my PLR product vault. And PLR simply stands for private label rights. The cool thing about all of these digital products that you're seeing is that I didn't create them, but I can resell them for any amount of money that I want. And I have tons of different niches. I have over 600 products inside my vault that I can give away as bonuses or I can sell for profit. And like I said, I didn't create any of these products, but I can capitalize on all the income when I promote and market them all to my audience. But what's so cool about this, I don't have to create these products. So if I ever get an idea or searching for a new product that I want to sell before I actually create it myself, I simply just go check out my PLR vault and see if I already have a product in place that I can market for free and give away as a freebie or possibly sell or give away as a bonus. Now, if you want to get access to my PLR vault and get access to over 600 digital products that you can market and sell and rebrand as your own, I'm going to leave a link down below this YouTube video to where you can sign up and get your own private label rights vault, just like mine, and start selling digital products today. And by the way, if you sign up with my link down below, you're also going to get a free domain and website. I'll see you on the inside. Now, my number one digital product idea that you can sell online is one that you have probably heard of, but it still reigns supreme and king of all digital products, in my opinion, is ebooks. Let me tell you guys, my very first ebook digital product was the first time I made $100 a day, and then $1,000 a month, and then $5,000 a month, all the way up to six figures. And I don't even promote that ebook anymore, but it still brings in consistent income every single month and year. If you want to know more about the process on how I was able to go from zero to six figures with my digital product ebook, there's going to be a video popping up on the screen right now. And I'll also leave the link to that down below this YouTube description to where you can check it out later, after you watch this video, of course. But let me tell you guys, ebooks are informational products that are simple to create, especially with all the templates and AI software that we have right now that you can get started with and create in as little time and effort and start making money in as little as 24 hours. My biggest advice to anyone who's looking to sell ebooks online is to talk about one thing. And in that ebook, whatever you're promising them that they're going to learn in your ebook, make sure it's being taught and that information is delivered within that product. If you do that correctly, you have no need to worry about whether or not it's going to sell, as long as you're keeping that promise to your customer when they go to your link and check out and purchase that digital product. And the only way to make sure you're doing that effectively is you want to know your audience, and you want to make sure you're speaking to them and know their problem. And I promise you, you're going to reach success with that ebook and go places you've never even dreamed off one digital product. With that being said, I hope these digital product ideas have inspired you, and most importantly, inspired you to take action. And if you have any questions, make sure you leave them down in the comments. I always reply back. And you can also join my private community. This business is not for the faint of heart, but let me tell you this, if I did it, you can do it too. Listen, you guys, this video popping up right here is gonna talk more deeper about digital products, and I'll see you on the other side. Stay blessed.